Our specialty today is pop count. What it does is it counts the number of bits that are on in an 8-byte register and stores the result in the first operand. We have prepared register 4, the value, and count the number of bits that are on. And we should get a result of 8 for the first byte, and 7 for the second, and so on. And you can see that here.